They gave him his orders at Monroe, Virginia. Said, Speak, you're way behind time. Well, this is not 38, this is old 97. Put her in dispenser on time. Then it turned around and said to this big greedy fireman, Hey, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that wide old mountain, watch 097 roll. Well, then a telegram came from Washington Station. This is how it ran. Oh, that brave engineer that run on 097 is lying in old Danville dead. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville and a line on a 3 mile grade. It was on that grade that he lost his air brake. You'd see what a jump he made. He was going down the grade, making 90 miles an hour. His whistle broke him to a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle, scalded to death by the steam. Now all you ladies better take a warning from this time on and learn. Never speak harsh words to your true loving husband. He may leave you and never return.